now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... here and there, but we need the rest of the language. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
find some useful treasure.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Ugh. Mel, we made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. Yes,
the floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing.
Coming with!
Atreus, to me.
It's working. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Shot.
takes care of that. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy!
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal body. Some kind of lantern?
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Go! Mom called it a bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut it. Gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? Doesn't look like it's working. See anything?
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay, yeah?
looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. See that. There.
Let's go. That's it. Something special about it. I can feel it.
It's working!
We're still doing here. I don't think that's a good idea. You might snap the rope. Free the rope. I think you can use the cart to get us. I think it's up ahead. Goes again. If we could just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time. Goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
watch.
Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.